another crystal. This might take a while.
Introduce you to mine.
Over here!
That wasn't too bad, was it, Torgal?
Thanks, girl.
Let's hope this is all Blackthorn needs.
Blackthorn.
Yeah. She's for the Stardust. Should be...
We should go out on your beat sneaking around.
I'll make a start on putting this firm all plate. It'll take some time, mind. So if you've got other things to be getting on with...
Thank you, Blackthorn.
Suppose we'd better be...
Give us a shot.
Seeing troops in that city.
If I don't come up with something soon.
You'll be pleased to hear that Blackthorn started work on the plating.
Excellent!
So?
The helm for this will be repurposed in fallen scrap.
Salvaged from the ruins?
But...
I'm sorry.
Just so happens there's one particular ruin that's broken... What's the name back there? I'll give you all detail.
What's the name?
Oh, Sid. I'll show you... Excess heat is dealt with now. In other words, the react... This is where the helm comes in. It connects to... Our experiments have shown that fallen ceramics... And not only that, they're also waterproof and immune to... Why? If sea or rainwater were to enter the reactor proper, it would vaporize instantly.
You can stop there. Mid said we might be able... Where would I find...
Yes. The thing is, I probably should have arranged to have the... It's no longer a matter of just...
I see. Would that help?
I'll gather my team and...
Straight home now.
Of Rosalith was lost to Kupka and his men.
Allow me to tend to your needs, my lord. course, my lord. As you wish, my lord.
I'll be taking you all to a storehouse in the Bales. Leave anything you don't need behind.
Ready? We leave at once. Any friend of the innkeeper is a friend of mine. Keep fighting the good fight.
My children, the reckoning is nigh.
I know you're all afraid, but now is not the time for shilly-shallying. We've planned long and hard for this.
Ready, go?
straight home now.
Oh, there you are, Cid. Thanks so much for coming. The, ruins are just over there, as is the creature I told you about, I'd imagine. Would you mind?
Of course. I'll be right back. Anybody home? This must be our unwanted visitor. Time to go.
Over here!
Things I do for you, Mid.
Cid! Oh, thank goodness you're safe.
You shouldn't have any trouble now.
Indeed. Well, don't let us keep you. We'll, see that everything is transported safely back to the hideaway.
All right. I'll let Mid know you're on your way.
We're seeing troops amassing at every border crossing.
You mean the Iron Kingdom?
Help you today, Clive.
Your benefactors are a generous lot.
Here you are. Come again. I may have more for you.
I know what you're going to tell me. Thank you, Clive. Thank you. I know what you're going to tell me.
Comes to boyish charm.
Think Mid might need some help.
If I don't come up with something soon.
Mid. Helena has recovered the material for the helm. She'll be along shortly.
Excellent. Another job well done.
And just one remaining.
Right, the shielding. This one's a bit of a bugger.
How so?
The plating's enough to stop the engines going pop, but those things will still be spitting out enough fire to set the rest of the ship ablaze. Which is why you need proper shielding. A prism for the dragon's breath that's blazing away inside. I thought a triple thick layer of tempered steel might do it. Or more of the stuff that the Fallen use, but they'd both be too heavy. The helm and the plating are bulky enough as it is. Add any more weight and the whole ship would be at the bottom of the briny before we'd even started. I need something light. But I've wrapped my brains and I just can't think what to do it.
Well, if I were in need of obscure knowledge, I know whose counsel I would seek. Harpocrates.
Tomes? Yeah, well, I'd thought of that, obviously. I've got all the details written down here. Can you take this to him, see what he makes of it?
Right away.
It's good to have you back. I was worried. It's good to have you back. I was worried. It's good to have you back. I was worried.
Harpocrates, do you have a moment?
For you, Clive? Always.
Well, actually, it's for Mid this time. Could you take a look at this?
Shielding for a Mithril engine? Whatever will that girl think of next? What are these notes around the edges?
She has some specific requirements for the materials. The shielding needs to be able to resist extreme heat on the inside, and yet remain cool enough on the outside not to set the ship alight, while also being light enough not to sink it. As you can imagine, she's struggling to find anything that meets her needs.
I see.
I wondered if you might know of a solution, or if you might be able to search the records for one.
Perhaps it is not a different material she requires, but a different approach.
What do you mean?
Consider the lake we have made our home. Its blighted waters eat away far more quickly than fresh water or even brine, at timber and steel alike. And yet, we have made a home here from those very materials nonetheless.
We have. But Bardolf must varnish every board twice over to keep it from rotting. And Obelus complains that without a constant supply of... pitch. I see.
Early Gregorian histories speak of a preparation known as Moondew. It is said to be able to resist even the most ferocious flames. Before the Dragoons tamed the worms and wyverns of the realm, nobles would daub their castle walls with it in order to guard against dragonfire.
So if we could recreate it...
It might be applied to some material or other in order to provide the protection Mid requires. As to how best to apply it and to what material, perhaps Bardolf and Obelus might be of assistance. I shall speak to them and see what wisdom they might have to offer. If you would be so kind as to procure the necessary knowledge...
Thank you. And since you...
So you need a hand, do you?
We do. I'll be heading to market for the ingredients we need. I could do some help. And some company, too.
The other can assist me in researching how best to prepare...
Can we count on your aid?
Always. Well, if Jill's...
Thank you.
I am sure either of these fine young minds would prove indispensable.
Shielding that guards against even the most ferocious flames. We could have done...
So, Clark, who will...
Very well. So then, what...
I have taken the liberty of...
White. Are you sure this list is right? Everything on here seems very... edible. I would have thought the ingredients would be a little more exotic.
Though these items may so much... Now, of course.
Is that so? I've been meaning to visit Northreach anyway. I'll set out now.
I will.
You two enjoy yours.
You too, Talia.
Is there something I might assist you with, Clive? I have said it many times. His story. Were you aware... But what of the twins themselves? Yes, change will come. I have a few new notes that might interest you. What subject shall we consider today? My knowledge is yours. You wish to study the tomes? always welcome, Clive.